holidays.
Now, Thanksgiving Day is one of the busiest holidays when it comes to volunteering. And today, you saw Houstonians answer the call. 11 News reporter Wendell Edwards takes us around the city as volunteers brought Thanksgiving to those who need it the most.
For dozens of volunteers at the Sunnyside Multicultural Center,
can't believe my baby.
Roll call came early on Thanksgiving morning.
How many babies?
This is the 15th consecutive year volunteers have gathered to deliver Thanksgiving meals to senior citizens.
It's a day of giving thanks, and actually for those who have paved the way for us, we're feeding the seniors today. So it's time for the young people to come out and help those who otherwise couldn't help themselves today.
On the list this year, more than 500 seniors, including 76-year-old Princess Wells, who showed her gratitude with tears of thanks and joy.
Well, were you expecting this?
No. Oh, no, sir. No, sir. So God sent you. God sent you.
First-time volunteer Michelle Hunter plans to do even more.
We're going to go back and visit her, but we're going to have a full day to be able to hang out with Miss Wells.
Across town.
And away we go.
Another group of volunteers were doing the exact same thing. Interfaith Ministries delivers Thanksgiving Meals on Wheels every year.
Hi, Miss Pauline.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Happy Thanksgiving. How are you doing?
Their guest list, about 1,600 seniors. The Blakely family volunteered for a second year in a row, making this now a part of their Thanksgiving tradition.
I'm just so thankful for the things that I have, and I think that if I can shed a little bit of light or a little bit of smile on someone else's face, I think that that's an incredible opportunity.
And volunteers tell us sometimes it's not just about food, but rather about giving these seniors some company, knowing on this holiday, everybody's family. Wendell Edwards, 11 News.
So what is there to do after a day of volunteering and a day of feasting? Well, some